Hi, I'm Sam, a spray product engineer here at Spraying Systems Company. Today, I'm going to share 3 tips on how to reduce waste and scrap when applying viscous liquids. If you apply oils, slurries, or other viscous liquids, you're probably familiar with the challenges, such as over and under application and misting. Inconsistent coverage results in waste and scrap, and misting creates safety and maintenance issues. Today, we'll look at 3 ways to overcome these challenges and boost productivity, improve worker safety, and reduce waste, scrap, and operating costs. Heating fluids can reduce the viscosity of the fluid and ensure that it flows easily from the tank to the target without issue. Using a heated spray system to maintain uniform fluid temperature will yield more consistent results and extend production runs. Precise temperature control is essential to successful application of viscous coatings. That's why our AccuCoat systems automatically adjust and maintain the temperature of the fluid. AccuCoat systems are available for spraying everything from light oils to syrups and chocolate. Another way to improve application of viscous fluids is to use precision spray control. Precision spray control uses a spray controller to turn electrically actuated spray nozzles on and off very quickly to control flow rate. Without precision spray control, flow rate adjustments require changing pressure. Adjusting the pressure will cause changes in spray angle, coverage, and drop size. The result? Inconsistent application. Too much or too little fluid is applied, and coverage uniformity is compromised. Precision spray control systems can be configured with a variety of spray controllers and hydraulic and air atomizing nozzles. The fluid being sprayed and the desired level of automation will determine which system should be used. The third way to overcome common problems found with the application of viscous fluid is to use hydraulic nozzles instead of air atomizing nozzles. The use of compressed air to achieve small drop sizes is the main cause of misting. Small drops can be produced using electrically actuated hydraulic pulsejet nozzles and a spray controller, and this can replace air atomizing nozzles in many applications. This can result in a dramatic decrease in misting and fluid consumption, along with improved air quality, reduced slip hazards, and reduced maintenance time. For more information on any of these 3 ways to improve viscous fluid application, contact your local spray specialist at 800-95-SPRAY to discuss your application in greater detail.